Hey everyone, welcome back. After a bit of a break, a couple of weeks here, I thought I'd get back to cooking, but it's only Friday. So today, I think it's episode 6, but I'm not sure. The cocktail. Cocktail is interesting for you golfers. This is a John Daly, which means it's an Arnold Palmer with some vodka in it. Arnold Palmer is about half iced tea and half lemonade, so here's to John Daly and the great Arnold Palmer. And don't drink too much. The music today is from Simon and Garfunkel. All of us will remember them. Legendary team. And now for today's dishes. Down here, Sarah, we're gonna pan down. We've got some chicken that has been marinating for 24 hours. It's gonna become chicken tikka masala. We're gonna cook up some whole tomatoes. We got some heavy cream. We're gonna put that all together with some onions, ginger, garlic, the usual ginger garlic. And we're gonna have chicken tikka masala, which was, I think, invented in the UK. And then to go with that, for a change, we're gonna do some vegetable pakoras. We're gonna put that away. And the vegetable pakoras are gonna be a little bit of cabbage, some potatoes, and some cauliflower. And then we're gonna put this in this flour, and then we're gonna fry it and have some vegetable pakoras. And we'll get back to you when we're further along. Hey, I just wanted to actually give you some more detail about the pakoras. So pan down, Sarah. The pakoras are actually gonna be a little bit of shredded cabbage, some chopped cauliflower, and then these potatoes finely chopped. And we're gonna put them in the gram of the chickpea flour, and then we're gonna fry them up. And that's gonna be that. And then over here, we've got the chicken tikka masala cooking away, and that's 28 ounces of whole peeled tomatoes with garlic and fenugreek and all sorts of things. And after that, we'll put the chicken in there, the marinated chicken, we'll broil it, and we'll put that in there and add some cream, and that'll be chicken tikka masala. See you later. Hey guys, let's see where we've come. Come on down here, Sterling, pan down. So the chicken was broiled, and then I put it in the sauce, and you can see there's a cream tomato sauce there, and that's all done. And what we got over here is the pakoras, the mixture of cauliflower, potatoes, and all that. They're cooking there, and we're gonna cook a bunch more of those. And that'll be the vegetable pakoras, and we'll put a little cilantro on it, and that's it. So cheers, see you next time, bye.